This is a glue book that I did with my brother. He's been living with me for the last 8 years, and he's got some learning disabilities. He loves cars. I've been after him to get a hobby all these years, and I've recently been learning how to do glue books, and so I shared it with him, and he had the idea to cut up some old car magazines that he had, and so this was his idea, and he helps me design the pages. So this is all about vintage cars. Well, he likes cars, old cars, new cars, any kind of cars. So, and he loves the movie Cars. Our next book we're going to put cars from the movie on every single page. That should be fun. And we put in ads and just all kinds of cars. And we got a lot of pictures out of magazines as well. So this is a flip through of his book, and he and we worked together on it, and he really enjoyed it, and I'm so happy that he finally has a hobby. I like old cars myself, so I think it's a pretty cool book. And he's got enough stuff to make another book. And he likes to take pictures of old cars that he sees when he's on vacation or out on the street. These are his own photographs on this page. And even this is my PT Cruiser and my pickup truck. He's got that in there. Bunch of stickers of cars. See how nice this binding is that we did? These are car ads, and he just really enjoys this book, and so do I. Got gas pumps there, that's pretty cool. Ads. This is a flip through of his car book. Got a lot of cars there, we just stuck them on the page. And that's it for the glue book. Thanks for watching. Bye.